sky. But my one request, Lord, my only aim, is that you reign in me again. Lord, reign in me, reign in your power over all my dreams, in my darkest hour. Because life is full of obstacles.
Meet Steve Lillis. He has fused his passion for pool and for people into his own gospel trick shot ministry. Steve remembers getting his first pool table as a kid.
On Christmas morning, I was so surprised, and my eyes must have been open like saucers because I saw that beautiful 4-foot by 8-foot billiard table with the shiny balls and the green felt.
That year, Steve also gave his heart to God.
And it was around a campfire that I gave my heart to Jesus. And with the fire burning on a beautiful summer night, I prayed to receive Jesus at the age of 11.
As he got older, Steve honed his billiard skills and by the age of 20, became a paid professional in the sport of pool, touring across the country with a desire for more fame and fortune. But life in the spotlight left him with some tough decisions.
I compromised my faith and my principles and my upbringing. And so I found myself in a place many years later that I really didn't want to be in.
And that place forced him to see the futility of his celebrity lifestyle. Steve recalls the night that changed his perspective, an encounter with a very famous baseball player.
I was actually in Las Vegas at a blackjack table. And he was playing blackjack, actually hiding out from the media. And I met a few other very, very famous people, you know, in my travels along the way, and particularly that year. And I saw the emptiness that they had, and I didn't see any joy. And I thought, wow, this is what I'm chasing?
That's when he surrendered it all.
I symbolically laid my cue stick on the bed as I knelt and said, Lord, take my life. Take my game, take every part of me. Do with me what you want. I'll never play this game again unless you call me to. And 12 years later, he did.
Steve teaches novice pool players like myself to execute tough trick shots. Then he delivers the message of Jesus Christ right on cue.
Steve now tours professional pool events, college campuses, spreading the gospel with the game of pool.
This shot is called the Chattanooga Choo Choo, and this shot means a lot to me because it was in Chattanooga, Tennessee, back in the early 1980s, that God began to really work on my heart. And what we're gonna do here is take the caboose, the four ball, and we're gonna go around the table with the caboose and hook up to our tree.
Steve uses the game of pool to share the gospel around the world. He's even landed back on the professional tour, but not in a way you might think.
I kind of evolved into the pastor of pool, if you will.
And while this pastor doesn't preach from the typical pulpit,
so the Lord Jesus Christ on the cross,
he knows what can happen when people put their trust in God.
As I put God first, and as I seek God first, that he gives me all the desires of my heart. You see, God knew my heart back in 1985 when I surrendered my game and my life to the Lord Jesus Christ. He knew a secret desire was to play this game that he had given me a talent to play. Seek Jesus first. He knows what you want and what you need, and he'll give it to you if you put him first.